In the realm of mathematics, we'll delve into the intricate world of algebra, exploring basic operations, equations and inequalities, functions, quadratic equations, as well as matrices and determinants. Our journey will then take us to the peaks of calculus, where we'll unravel the mysteries of limits, continuity, differentiation and integration. We'll then voyage into the realm of geometry, exploring basic and coordinate geometry, as well as mensuration and trigonometry. Finally, we'll land in the landscape of probability and statistics, where we'll decipher probability distributions, measures of central tendency, and data interpretation. Moving on to physics, we'll start our expedition with mechanics, understanding the laws of motion, work, energy, power, gravitation, and rotational motion. Then we'll step into the world of thermodynamics, uncovering the laws, heat transfer, thermal expansion, and the kinetic theory of gases. Our journey will continue through the field of electromagnetism, exploring electrostatics, current electricity, magnetic effects, and electromagnetic induction. We'll then venture into the realm of optics, learning about light's reflection and refraction, optical instruments, and wave optics. Our physics journey will conclude with modern physics, where we'll discuss radiation, atoms, nuclei, and semiconductor devices. Finally, in chemistry, we'll explore the three core areas: physical, inorganic, and organic chemistry. We'll discuss atomic structure, chemical bonding, states of matter, thermodynamics, and chemical equilibrium. We'll also discover the periodic table, chemical reactions, and coordination compounds. Lastly, we'll dive into the world of organic chemistry, studying hydrocarbons, organic compounds containing oxygen and nitrogen, as well as polymers and biomolecules. To summarize, we've covered a vast array of topics today, from mathematics, algebra, calculus, geometry, and probability, to physics, mechanics, thermodynamics, electromagnetism, optics, and modern physics. And finally, chemistry's physical, inorganic, and organic chemistry. Remember, the key to success in EAPCET is understanding these core concepts and practicing them regularly. So keep revising, keep practicing, and you will surely conquer the EAPCET. Until next time, stay curious and keep learning.